हेलो एवरीवन, दिस इज़ बीएससी थर्ड ईयर क्लास ऑफ कॉम्प्लेक्स एनालिसिस। सो आफ्टर लॉन्ग टाइम, आफ्टर दिवाली, वी आर टुगेदर विथ अवर सब्जेक्ट मैथमेटिक्स एंड दिस पेपर कॉम्प्लेक्स एनालिसिस। सो टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस हाउ टू फाइंड यंथ रूट ऑफ द कॉम्प्लेक्स नंबर। सो टुडेज पॉइंट इज यंथ रूट ऑफ द कॉम्प्लेक्स नंबर, यंथ रूट of the complex number. After that, now I am going to discuss equality of two complex numbers when they are represented in exponential form. So if z1 is equal to r1 e raised to I theta 1 and z2 is equal to r2 e raised to I theta 2, when these two complex numbers are equal, z1 is equal to z2 if and only if r1 is equal to r2 and theta 1 is equal to theta 2 plus 2k pi. So this 2k pi, now consider z1 is equal to r1 e raised to I theta 1. Now this complex numbers lies on the circle centered at origin whose radius is r. If this is z1, z1 r1 e raised to I theta 1, this complex number lies on the circle centered at origin whose radius is r1. Now if we increase theta from 0 to 2 pi, then this complex numbers moves around the circumference of the circle, and if we add this 2k pi, then there is a no change in the complex number. So keep in mind that two complex numbers are equal if and only if their modulus are equal and theta 1 is equal to theta 2 plus 2k pi. Now I am going to discuss the main part of this lecture, how to find nth root of the complex number. Now let, if z0 is any complex number, if z0 be any complex number, and let z be its nth root. If z is its nth root, then z raised to n is equal to z naught. We know that if the polynomial x raised to n has a root a, then we write it as x raised to n is equal to a, or x raised to n minus a is equal to 0. If a satisfies this polynomial, then we say that a is a nth root of this polynomial. Now where z is equal to r e raised to I theta and z naught is equal to r naught e raised to I theta naught, and these two complex numbers r lies on the circle, z lies on the circle whose radius is r and centered at origin, and z naught lies on the circle whose radius is r naught and theta, that is argument of the complex number is theta naught. Now put these values in equation 1, put in 1, then what will happen? R raised to n e raised to I n theta is equal to r naught e raised to I theta naught. And when does the two complex numbers are equal? If and only if r raised to n is equal to r naught and n theta is equal to theta naught plus 2k
pi,
where k is any integer, where k is equal to 0, plus minus 1, plus minus 2, and so on. Now, from this we can write theta is equal to theta naught plus 2k pi divided by n. So, it is equal to theta naught by n plus 2k pi by n, where k is belongs to set of integers. Also, from this we can write r is equal to n square root r naught here, that is nth root of this real number r naught. R naught is a real number because it is a modulus of the complex number. So, from this we can write z is equal to, what is r? R is r naught, and exp, exponential of I times theta naught by n plus 2k pi divided by n, where k is equal to 0, plus minus 1, plus minus 2, and so on. Now, this is the nth root of this complex number z naught. This is nth root of the complex number z naught, which we have considered. Now, also observe that we have discussed with the starting of this lecture, z is a complex number, lies on the circle whose radius is r and whose argument is theta. Now, if we take mod of this complex number, then mod z is equal to r naught, and modulus of this complex number is 1. Therefore, all roots, so we can write all roots of the complex number z naught, of the complex number z naught, lies on the circle whose radius is n, sorry, r naught. So this is about how to find the root of the given complex number. So today's lecture I'm going to stop over here. Thank you.